Good morning. I want to introduce myself. My name is Jose Alvarado, the Food Services Director for Fresno Unified School District. But I also want to take this opportunity to introduce some other folks that have been instrumental in this project. Superintendent Nelson. We have also former Trustee De La Serta with us, Principal Eric Martinez. More importantly, Farmer Zia Zhang, our farmer, and also Blanc John from the Asian Business Institute Resource Center. But without this strong team and our help with our food services team, and also want to give a shout out to our CSCA 143 President, Susan Arguello, for also helping us with this process. But we're here today to roll out our new homemade chili, a sweet Thai chili sauce made with local Thai chilies from our local farmer, Zia Zhang. Thank you, Mr. Zia.
Thank you.
Yeah, appreciate all the help you've done to get us here today. This new sweet Thai chili sauce recipe would not be possible without the collaborative partnership with the Asian Business Institute Resource Center, local farmer Zia Zhang, and our great CSCA food service team and managers. The sweet Thai chili sauce, made with Thai chilies grown in Fresno County, will be used as a dipping sauce with our vegan chicken nuggets, our whole grain vegetarian egg rolls, our orange chicken balls, and our Asian chicken pho. Our local farmer, Mr. Zhang, was born in 1951 in Laos. In 1989, Zhang and his family were permitted to immigrate to the United States, settling in Fresno. So we're so lucky that he settled here in Fresno. Today, Zhang grows specialty crops such as Thai chilies, green beans, Asian pumpkins, and bitter melons on a 40-acre ranch near Sanger. Thank you, Mr. Zhang, for being part of the district's effort and commitment to improve our farm-to-school effort and bring locally grown fresh produce to our students. The goal of Food Services Department is to provide nutritious, appetizing meals to help our students do their best in school each day. And implementing these new menu items helped us accomplish that goal with our local farmers. So at this time, I would like to turn it over and introduce Mr. Superintendent Bob Nelson.
For a sauce. We're having a press conference for a sauce because actually selling products to the National School Lunch Program is a really difficult thing for any local farmer to achieve. So we are so incredibly thankful, quite honestly, to our partners here at the Asian Business Institute and Resource Center and Fresno Unified Food Services Program and our dear friend now, Farmer Zia Zhang, for bringing us all here today. Obviously, this is a testament to our community's commitment to partner locally with people who live right here in our community. It's about making things better for our kids. It's about serving our kids a product that they themselves are familiar with in their home. And it's about nurturing local business partnerships and local nonprofits that are doing good things to raise the economic standards of people in the city and county of Fresno. So obviously our district and our nutrition center is always looking for new ways to connect with local vendors, but this one is really unique. This is the first of its kind in this regard, and it's developed now this new sweet Thai chili sauce. Brock said he wished it was a little bit spicier. So this is a little, like, I'm not sure there's an equivalent in Hmong, but this is kind of the gringo version of Thai chili sauce writ large in our district. Today we're celebrating the vision of the people that are here. It's hard to help local farmers trust that if they engage in a process of jumping through all the hoops necessary to participate in the school lunch program, that there will be a benefit on the end of that. But we're thankful to be able to purchase all of the sweet Thai chilies that came as a result of this harvest and use them in our district's sauces for the short duration to come. Apparently these things freeze great. We're now the Orida of Fresno Unified. We're freezing produce in order to save it. Zia obviously has a wonderful life story. It represents in many ways kind of the epitome of the American dream to be able to emigrate in a tough situation from Laos, come here and thrive as a local Hmong farmer. And we are hopeful that with A-Burke's connection and now having Mr. Zhang, a successful farmer that has sold us, that this will be the launching place for other Hmong farmers to be able to retail their products to our great district. And it's an opportunity to build another connection going forward. We have to show that it can work, and we have to celebrate the successes that have happened in that regard. So through projects like this, we're providing access for our beautiful Duncan students today, access to their own local produce, and we are promoting what makes Fresno great, which is the agricultural bounty and richness of the valley. This is a win-win for everybody that's involved in any way, shape, or form in Fresno County. Today, more of our students have the opportunity to try out the new sauce. We'll be doing a little taste testing. That's really the reason I came to the press conference today. I didn't get diabetes by sitting around. So I'm thankful for the opportunity to try the new Thai chili sauce today. Beyond how it tastes, the best part is that this is grown locally. And it shows that we love our community and that they trust us to be able to retail their products here. This is our sauce. Today, the governor is here and basically sending the message that the Valley is the center of the new California. And it's relationships like this that are gonna make that promise viable and make it very legitimate. Through these efforts, we're once again showing that Fresno is a piece of land that features hardworking, thoughtful, charismatic, reasonable people. I love living in the Valley. I've lived in Sacramento, I've lived in the LA area, and what's better about the Valley than all of those other municipalities is that here it's about your character and how hard you work. It's just that simple in the Valley. And to that, I'll bring forward my good friend, former City Councilman Blong Zhang. He's a leader in the Asian Business Institute Resource Center and our connective tissue to Hmong farmers across the Valley. Thank you on behalf of Fresno Unified Hmong for your vision. Chris, for bringing ABERC to the district and for just wanting something better for our local farmers and to our local kids. Thank you all. Introduce Hmong Zhang.
To make sure that you can speak coherently. But thank you very much, Jose, to you and your team, Superintendent, for trusting in this program, and former trustee, for your commitment. This was not an easy process. This was about 2.5 year conversation to get the farm to school program going, an incredible pilot, to be able to see it to fruition, to be excited here, and to see all the students. Remember, you know, when we're talking about Thai chili spices, I think this is something that it's for us here in the Central Valley, it's natural with all the great diversity that we have in terms of foods and taste, and to be able to offer this to our students, what a wonderful, wonderful opportunity. But more importantly, to really highlight the farm to school program, I think providing opportunities for our local small Southeast Asian farmers to be a part of the system and to provide a diversity that I think is important for sustainability, for economic growth, but to also see a farmer that's willing to go through this process to become a vendor. We think this is just the first of many to come. But to all the partners to make this happen, and to our USDA who believe in this program, thank you very much for this opportunity. And we look forward as an organization to continue to be a partner, not only with the public institutions, but more importantly to our constituents, the small business, but also our farmers here, to make sure that they get the variety and the taste of all the products that we have here in the Valley. So with that, I want to thank you, but I want to also bring in the farmer who put in the hard work, actually grows the Thai chili, and knows all the season and the wonderful stuff that I myself am not a very good Hmong farmer, okay, so just put it out there. So Zete, please come up, and I'll translate after he gets done my version of it.
Bobby quickly jumped in. He said that he is going to speak in Hmong real quickly, and then he asked me to make sure that I translate because my translation is much better than my Hmong.
Tao cơ nhé, để cũng cho nên tiến sĩ sẽ để cho nên nó trên cái cục cần cái tổ chức cần đấy, tổ chức cần đấy, chúng ta cần trao đổi sản phẩm chức cần đấy, và cho nên là tổ chức cần đấy. Mà là có tế thì có cái trọng trao lọ này, cái trọng trao lọ của những qua, có tế thì không được ra, thì quý sĩ ra ba lúc đấy chẳng bị cả nó, chế cần đó là qua, có lúc là qua, tế là qua kia, thì cũng năng lượng hơn đó, chế sĩ ra. Qua cũng qua sang một bên này xưa chỉ mang lên tiếng khai một phần trong rộng quê lớn ca đó một tiếng chạy cần đó nó rồi một tiếng hôm hôm đây thì qua đó là lời mong đi đặt của mình cả xưa là qua tàu 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 là một trận tập trận là một góc ăn đỡ chỉ nông cái này khai một phần trong rộng cũng đủ rộng qua đó một số nó sang cho rộng chạy cần đó rồi cho mình một kia chỉ là đó mình mà dân tan nó sẽ được tàu có bên thân ra mình chỉ cảm là thế số tổ chức nói vậy. Chúng ta là khách đồng mặt trong nào là mua từ tàu giả, mua vượt to, mua tàu, mua đi kia, mua kỳ nà, mua lượt xóa, vượt xóa giả nhau, thật tế giả phát trọng cơ.
All right. So this is the content translation version. And to all my own students out there, they'll appreciate this. So he gave a quick scenario about, you know, when he came to this country, how hard it was, but also the challenge that he had to understand a word of English. He had to come here, went through a year of ESL, and after that, actually started working in a couple of places. He was talking about some of his previous work, realizing that he needed more. He actually became an employee of the school district one time as a janitor as well. But realizing that was not going to be supported in terms of supporting his family, he didn't farm. And so his life is coming into this country has always served the United States. The country has always been a servant. And then now farming has been part of his life. And to be able to grow and do all these opportunities. Before this opportunity, he would just sell it as a wholesaler. So whatever the price they gave, that's what he paid. That's what he received. So this gave him an opportunity. The school district, you know, this is one of the exciting things they talk about, retail, this is retail. And for those of us that don't farm, it's a huge difference. Being paid wholesale price, being very extremely competitive, but also retail where the school looks at really the sustainability of this farmer. So he's very excited to be able to do this and looking forward. He has, you know, 40 acres growing different types of products and to hopefully be able to expand some of those products as well. So thank you for school, for your team, and all the partners who are making this happen. He's just excited to have this opportunity and looking forward to continuing to work in the relationship. Hopefully I did that well for my mom students out there, right? Thank you.
So we're incredibly thankful for folks in our community like Sia Sean who poured in on behalf of the kids in the city of Fresno. We're thankful. Just a sincere thanks to my dear friend to my left, Mr. Christopher Della Serta, is a former board member, but was instrumental in getting these contacts embedded into the district to make sure that this relationship went forward. Thank you, Chris, for all of your service on behalf of 44. He has kids in our system, and we're very thankful to have him. We're very thankful for our partners as well. We have several partners from the UC Extension program. This was actually part of a UC Extension grant process, and as part of UC Extension, they again served as a connective tissue between us and the local farmer to kind of make that a reality. So it's a mirroring of local farming, higher education, nonprofit, and our K-12 educational entities all in one process bringing this sweet Thai chili to market. And so now we're gonna do some test tasting. I don't know if there's any questions before we go about doing that. Anything we can answer? Well, thank you. All right, then we'll move into the real reason we're here. All you young people, tell the truth, but it better be good. That's all I'm saying, right there.
นอกจากตัวท่านจะกันได้นะเทียนคณะกุยให้เขาโปรแกรมแล้วว่าเชื่อจะลงปัจจุบันการจะกันได้นะเจ้าก็ลุงไปกู้หุ่นจันนะลุงไปว่าจะเทสังเซียงนะโอเคเจ้าคณะเนี่ยจะเนี่ยเขาโปรแกรมเนี่ยวันนี้จะกี่เดือนก็เปลี่ยนไม่จริงแค่ตัวพี่จะมีสิทธิ์จะต่อว่าตัวเจ้า
ครับโปรแกรมเนี่ยสิบวันก็ที่จะจะกันได้เจ้าจะกันได้ฮะ
My name is Eric Martinez, and I'm the principal of Duncan Poly. This event today was outstanding. I think any time we can bring additional diversity and culture as part of our students' daily lives is great. In this case, we did it with food. With the sweet Thai chili sauce is amazing. Our kids really enjoy it. We'll provide another option for them to eat. And really, as a school site principal, we really look to meet the needs of our kids in all areas. And one area is food service. So I believe this will be a popular choice for our kids, and I'm super excited for them to continue to enjoy it and any potential other options that might be available through the specific partnership.
Fresno Unified
Thank you.
Lo Hyung, the executive director of the Asian Business Institute Resource Center at Aberg. มอจิละฮูโตจบเป็นปาตเมซอนซุตูฮาจูเกลันโลอาจิคนนอเนเปทาจูเปยานาซิโอเตกเมตาตอตะเปลุกคนนอเยนโตนอตอไชเมซอนซุตูกเปมเปมซุเกเกเกนอเกฮออาปามเปเชกันตะปามเปซอนซุตูญอเจจนอกเมปัวตะเปชิจอจอตุยะเมตมิญอตอจัวชะเปขอขอเปตออนจูเจกันตะวอจงนอฮาปอกานจิจอจอปอจะเลเปชะนะเจอีขอปอญาฮาอันเตนอเปชะเซตะปอวอตันจอละเคตันจอจอปอจอไฮสคูลอจันตอตเมโนชะตะชินอ
ยังจงตรงนี้อะไรก็ไม่หัวใจปัจเจียก็ไม่เป็นสิวะโอเคยังเช่นจีนนี่นะนี่ก็กันแต่ยังก็ยังหัวเนาะก็ยังก็อ่ะก็อ่ะละก็อ่ะที่โอเคยังน้องน้องเนี่ยนะครับโปรแกรมน้องน้องนี่จะชอบมอเดียครับโปรแกรมตรงนี้นะก็นี่ตัวอะไรอยู่คนน้องตั้งนะคาลิจ้ากูเนี่ยขอซอสเวียดนามนิจิชนจีเดียแต่ฉันเองมุ่งจีก็จีเกี่ยวกับภาษาเดียวว่าจะมุ่งสไตล์หรือว่าไม่กันสไตล์มันจีเลยนะมุ่งจีจงอย่าลืม จริงมั้งมันจะต้องอย่างลิมมงสตาวิคือไลน์นี้มันคอนจริงจริงเลยไปจำมั้งเนี่ยฮะฮะแล้วก็เนี่ยกูหาเนี่ยที่มันเขาเตี้ยเนี่ยจำมั้งสตาวิที่เตี้ยยังตัวเสียยังจริงจริงที่ติดเชื้อกูยังเนี่ยก็มันเขากระจิกเกี่ยนี่นี่สาริจ้ะเราขอโปรแกรมอะไรจะเราโมโรเจกันตาเนี่ยภาษาเดียวเขาจงเที่ยนตัวลูกสามานี้เขาจงเที่ยนเวียดเดียเอชิชโมเอซัสจงลินนอยเนี่ยตัวลูกเจกันตาตอนทอดเจ้าเจกัน
ผู้หญิงเป้าเดี๋ยวไปจากมองเจอเดี๋ยวไปเนี่ยถ้าเช่นในภาษาเดียวจะมุ่งเจาะหรือจะไม่หยอดเรื่องมีอะไรมีการเดินหรืออย่างหนึ่งในระบบในภาษาเดี๋ยวเราเนี่ยแท้แต่จะเรื่องเนี่ยแท้ที่ชิบเตอร์ระบบเนี่ยแท้เราก็เลยจะต้องนอกที่สาริจ้าเจอแต่จะเรื่องเนี่ยแท้ก็สาริเรื่องเนี่ยแท้ที่ชิมันจีจ้าเอมีการเดินหรือจะช่วยเนี่ยจริงๆยาเดียวยาเดียวในช่วยจีกี่แต่จะเรื่องเนี่ยโอเค
มูรตอนเต้นนะเนี่ยนี่สากับมูนั่งจีชันสีรู้จักกันได้ที่กูจีป่อยเวทเดียวลูกชายน้องให้เกิดกันได้ตายกันได้ตายเจ๊ใช่ไหมโอ้ยนี่กันได้ตายแล้วใช่ไหมนี่โอลิอิสกันได้เนี่ยจะกันได้เจ๊นี่น้องมอสุดๆน้องนายอยากเจ๊นี่สาเดียยอลินเดอร์เนี่ยมูตอนเต้นนะนี่สากับมูตี้ยาได้จีชันงานรู้จักจะกันได้
Okay, thank you. Hi, what's your name?
Alicia.
Okay, what grade are you in?
11th.
11th?
Yeah.
Okay, so what do you think about the program?
It's good.
It's good?
Yeah.
Now, you just taste the food. What do you think?
It's really good, actually.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Now, can you handle the hot?
Yeah, of course I can.
Okay. Because, you know, I know that our Hmong students, our Hmong community, we've been eating hot stuff.
Yeah.
So just kind of curious about, you know, other culture.
Yeah. I'm good. I'm fine with it.
You're fine with it?
Yeah.
So now, what are the fruits? Other kind of like lunch meal would you like to see it happen in the future?
I don't know how to answer that question, honestly.
Okay, now you guys got the hot stuff, right?
Yeah.
The hot sauce.
Yeah.
What do you think that you would love to see it add into your meal?
Everything. Honestly, I just really like hot stuff.
Yeah.
Yeah.
All right. Well, again, your name again?
Alicia.
Alicia?
Yeah.
Okay, well, thank you.
Thank you. Okay.